it's Sunday. Every day is silent and gray. Trudging by over pebbles and sand. And a strange dust lands on your hands and on your face. On your face. On your face. On your face. Every day is like Sunday. Win yourself a cheap tray. Share some greased tea with me. Every day is silent and gray.
Hear that?
Yeah.
The cup of Toba. Can't copy picture. Anyway, how far? Don't so far. Forget about your day job. Put on your best talk. Let them head up home. We'll be up at dawn's crack. Don't bother knocking if this caravan is rocking tonight. Don't bother knocking if this caravan is rocking tonight. We'll go out dancing, come rain or shine. We're gonna party like it's 1959. The cup of toolbar, camp coffee, big job. Anyway you wanna go. Driving like a billy old. Don't bother knocking if this caravan is rocking tonight. Don't bother knocking if this caravan is rocking tonight. We'll go out dancing.
Taterville Women's Auxiliary Sewing Circle. Weird organization in a heck of a club. They meet once a week in Mrs. Peabody's parlor and decide whose name they'll turn into mud. I had a girl by the name of Nemaloo, sweet as the flowers that's kissed by the dew. Sewing Circle informed her behind my back I was from the wrong side of the track. With darning needles down, they told their grim tale, how they'd like to run me out of town on a rail. I found myself up a creek without a paddle. The women sure stuck a burr beneath my saddle. I thought I would give them what they would do, let them bite off more than they could chew. My warped little mind, whether honest or not, decided to get even with a careful plan plot. Taterville Women's Auxiliary Sewing Circle. Weird organization and a heck of a club. They meet once a week in Mrs. Peabody's parlor and decide whose name they'll turn into mud. One night, about an hour before the meeting, crept into the parlor and the trap I did sweeten. I loaded the place down with cards, dice and gin. When the meeting came to order, I called the cops in. Somewhere I messed up, for there was no raid. No one was arrested and the cops, they just stayed. With the Taterville Women's Auxiliary Sewing Circle. Strange organization and a heck of a club. They meet once a week in Mrs. Peabody's parlor and gossip, while fellows like me flub the dough.